So this is what happens when I take the keys out of the ignition on my car right now. No idea what's going on. And then when I put the key in and try and start it, they stop. And then they start again when I take it out.